Yeshayahu, Isaiah 56. Thus says Yahuwah, guard ye judgment and do justice. For my Yeshua is near to come, and my righteousness to be revealed. Blessed is the man that does this, and the son of Adam that lays hold on it, that guards the Shabbat from polluting it, and guards his hand from doing any evil. Neither let the son of the stranger that has joined himself to El Yahuwah speak, saying, Yahuwah has utterly separated me from his people. Neither let the eunuch say, behold, I am a dry tree. For thus says Yahuwah unto the eunuchs that guardeth my Shabbaoth, and choose the things that please me, and take hold of my covenant. Even unto them will I give in my house and within my walls a place and a name better than of sons and of daughters. I will give them an everlasting name that shall not be cut off. Also, the sons of the stranger that join themselves to Yahuwah to serve him and to love eth the name of Yahuwah to be his servants, everyone that guards the Shabbat from polluting it and takes hold of my covenant, even them will I bring to my holy mountain and make them joyful in my house of prayer. Their burnt offerings and their sacrifices shall be accepted upon my altar. For my house shall be called a house of prayer for all people. Adonai Yahuwah, which gathers the outcasts of Yashadael, says, yet will I gather others to him beside those that are gathered unto him. All ye beasts of the field, come to devour, yea, all ye beasts in the forest. His watchmen are blind, they are all ignorant, they are all dumb dogs, they cannot bark, sleeping, lying down, loving to slumber. Yea, they are greedy dogs, which can never have enough, and they are shepherds that cannot understand. They all look to their own way, every one for his gain from his quarter. Come ye, say they, I will fetch wine, and we will fill ourselves with strong drink, and tomorrow shall be as this day, and much more abundant.